Want to play the latest games but aren't sure if your PC can handle them? Graphics are a huge part of the PC gaming experience, but not every computer is built for the best games on the market. To know what games you can play, you'll need to know what graphics card you have installed to see if it meets the minimum requirements. Here's how to figure that out. Before we begin, you need to know some graphic card basics. When you turn on your computer, the images that appear on screen, whether it's a simple Word document or a complex 4K gaming experience, are generated by a graphics processing unit, or GPU. These chips can range from simple integrated graphics, which are part of the motherboard or processor, to larger, more powerful expansion cards. These expansion cards, often called discrete or dedicated graphics cards, can usually perform more powerful tasks than integrated graphics like better 3D gaming, accelerated video rendering, or even certain non-graphical jobs like mining Bitcoin. But just like any other computer component, graphics cards can become outdated over time. If you're ever unsure whether a game will run on your PC, that's when it's time to compare its minimum or recommended requirements to the hardware you currently have. Knowing what graphics card you have can be a bit confusing since there are two relevant model numbers: the model of the GPU, aka the actual chip that does the work, and the model of the card itself. There are two main manufacturers making discrete GPUs today: NVIDIA and AMD. There are many other manufacturers, however, making the cards themselves. Asus, EVGA, MSI, Gigabyte, and other companies can produce graphics cards using NVIDIA and AMD's chips, adding their own tweaks to set themselves apart from each other. When you're looking up what graphics card you have, you'll need to decide whether knowing the chipset is enough or whether you need the actual manufacturer and model of your card. So, something like VGA GeForce GTX 1060 Superclocked, which uses NVIDIA's chipset. To find out what GPU you have in Windows, open the Start menu on your PC, type Device Manager, and press Enter. You should see an option near the top for display adapters. Click the drop-down arrow, and it should list the name of your GPU right there. If you aren't sure which company designed that chip, you can right-click on it and choose Properties to see the manufacturer. Once you have the GPU name, you can Google around to learn more about it or compare it to other minimum requirements on the game you want to play. Usually a higher number means a better card. If you're comparing two cards that use different naming schemes, you may have to do a little more research to see which card is more powerful and what the difference in price is. If, for some reason, you need to know exactly what model video card you have, you'll have to do a bit more work. The manufacturer is easy enough to find with a third-party app called Speccy. Download the free version, start it up, and click the graphics option in the sidebar. Scroll down and look for the sub-vendor entry, which should tell you who made the actual card in your PC. You'll also be able to see how much video RAM your card has, among other specs. Unfortunately, this won't tell you the exact model number, which you'll need for warranty claims, for example. For that, you'll need to either search your email for the receipt if you bought the card online, or open your PC up. In this case, find the graphics card, remove it, and look at the sticker on the side. It should have the model number you need. You may want to write down this information somewhere so you don't need to crack open your PC next time, because you never know when you'll need it. And if you ultimately find that you need to upgrade your card, you can always check out our list of the best options available. So next time you want to play the latest game, you'll be sure that you can.